Hijo, medir friends. Un momento. Okay. I discovered that killing hand works with unarmed weapon. Max unarmed weapon deal plus 3 damage. Perfekt. After blue line we will see all TVs. Currently I barely care about hunting. Okay, I don't need it for first goal. Mostly because we're not doing anything with our current resources. There is nothing. Not weapon, not spellcasting, not summoning. We need bloods, legendary character. Don't worry about this. Yeah, I can see the bot. I think from two bots, better take. Let's go. Okay, confirm. Cancel. So this is the beginning. It's terrible because everyone trying to contact you. This is preparation save. So you'll be able to do a lot. This gives karma, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Perfect. You have to forgive me, I must say, zero interest in this. Mid positioning. We need to turn on the power. This is the only way to sneak inside. We take out safe this one for saving this woman. We get additional karma, but it's useless. Hey, look at this. Additional objective. Okay, here we save. I think we can just enter. Just enter or save. Just enter. We saved right before getting additional objective. We have all objectives here. We have all objectives. There or on emergency powers. You will have to hack sooner or later, so better do it now. There is not much you can do to improve, I think, for Decker. Okay, so best you can do here is immediately suppress. Then here. Then end tour. Then here. Then here. Then here summon corner summon put you as far as you can be from one of the cubes. And it's to know a second of the cubes. This deals most damage. This deals a lot of damage. Hey, that was probably too much. Second expression. We might just go emergency. Here's paid data. Wait, I know what to do. You here? Blitz here. Glory, can you heal him, for example? No. Like, Blitz lost HP permanently? Yes. In Shadow Hong Kong, it was easier. Characters to go. Now, because power was down, speed checks will be lower. We have paid data, right? That doesn't really matter. We need to get everything. Don't do anything stupid yet. We have the state data, right? And request it. State data to know this perfectly. So this finished the objective. Going faster, I already clicked continue. Okay, so this script didn't work for me. Last time because power wasn't down. Okay, very nice. We so far like demolish every objective. It felt like it did nothing. And tool. This is the most DPS. Okay, this is the best, but it's a wound my character. But it kills my character. Roster remove. That was a mistake. It's a very small one. Yeah. Hey, less enemies. Okay, as far as it goes. User cube. We are barely ahead of the alarm curve. And that's sadly like limit of exploder. Please hit. Okay. Nice. Yeah, Explorer is way too slow. It doesn't get there in time. I wish I could resummon it or something, you know, something normal. Ow. Attack. Kill. Attack. Way too fucking slow. No. Like that was the best DPS I could do. Honestly, okay, I'm going to do something stupid. I assume he will die naturally. That sound kind of confirmed this. And out. Okay, let's check objectives right after this. Safe. I just don't want to repeat hacking, so. Keep the team alive. Escape through security door. Overload facility generator. Get project data. I should have proper willpower for the last check here. Do you wanna get stuck on the stupid barrel? Okay. Right, this gives you your optional objective. Okay, you think it's good enough? Did we lost attacker? Yeah, we lost attacker like morons. We are so fucked. There is like, you know, up until this point, everything was fucking perfect. Now, there is no fucking way. He's on fucking high ley line. Here. Take strategic position to prepare for real operation. Glory. Distant. Honestly, this is good. Oh, I have attacker, perfect. You know what I think? Exploder, attacker, and I'm out next turn. Wait, what is my problem? Okay. Exploder will enter and will go to tear the door. Are we in combat? No, okay. You think this idiot could fucking add 2 and 2 together and be like, hey, since this guy are here, our prisoners started escaping. Could there be correlation? You will have to solo for a very long time. But this kind of sucks because I need to go here. Use remaining turn to kill myself. Good position. This is very risky and very stupid. I was hoping I would be far enough for some magical reasons. No time to suppress. Okay, looks like my enemies decided to discover brain. Gloria, have fun. Yeah, I knew I would dodge it. Oh, this is Blitz, he just dressed convincingly. Okay, we need real weapon. Oh, good. Good. Maybe Tracer? Oh, I forgot you exist. Nice heal. Nice damage. Nice heal. Nice escape. Blitz, I think it will be best idea if we like, for example, trigger this and go. I think Exploder should spend all his turn. Doom attack. Exploder records? Yeah, Exploder records. The tiered prisoner. This gives 3 karma, it's very beneficial for all of us. This is probably useless. It's very hard to value your moves in this game. Ow. I should teleport out of the gate. Perfect. Oh, look at this. Oh fuck, Gloria, you should... F for damage, I will not heal. We have only two characters? Oh no, 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 glory just did almost nothing. This is good DPS. Should they explode? It will be fast. This one turn? Perfect. Yeah, I was afraid something was here. Accuracy bonus, yeah, this is a problem. Oh, I forgot this exists. This is a problem. You will die, cube. Should I? Yeah, I think I should. Emergency jackout, right? Because it's faster than anything else. Honestly, I think we can start escaping facility regardless of danger. Okay.
Fuck.
So frustrating when you get here for good. Out. Open the door. Should I? I probably gonna risk it. Okay, we opened all the doors. Saving everyone. Yeah, our exit is fucking locked door. That's the problem. I should fucking use this adrenaline. Holy fuck, attacker. Let's move. Explode. Yeah, instant explosion. Okay, I don't want to get stunned this time. One. Okay, see you. We didn't miss any pickups, right? Yeah, I don't think we missed a single pickup. Thank you. Perfect. We got fake data, we altered the record. We ran, we exploded the building, and this is perfect. We send the nursery. We got data for this nerd guy. We need to decipher it. We are doing great. 12 karma. Yeah, vital the karma from previous part. This gives me a knowledge for 9-9. If we wanna go 9-9 and pain resistance. I think we do because this attack is very low tier. This, right? That kind of stops me on very low level spellcasting. Lower than... we don't wanna have spellcasting as cyber zombie. Like... Entire reason for going 9-9 is to not have spellcasting. Wait. Wait, wait. The 10 willpower isn't max? Oof, it's not max. Okay, we 9, yes, good. 11 is max, we have max willpower. So first you need to decipher data you have. And go to Luka. I think we go Luka first. It's hard. Oh, we will get a notch to get level 4 in spellcasting. Perfect. That's actually great. What is it? He doesn't have pain resistance. Okay. Let's unlock last parts of the build. It's still worth it, it's just... right now it's questionable. A minor, really minor change. It, right? There's nothing. Walk away. Yeah, double objective completed. And this also gives me an Arch Karma for spellcasting, which I consider to be best way to spend it. We can always go melee. We wanna go spellcasting 5 before Apex Rising. So for helping Lodge, so just look at there. You get this package. It's best armor in the game. I mean, some specific builds might prefer something different, but generally speaking, it's the best armor in the game. You also get messages. Yes. Job directory, time payment, view, ending, perfect. PS network, postpaid data. We have everything. Oh wait, I didn't read the messages, right? Yeah, I think I didn't read the messages. Shit is complicated. Rare, firewall. Alright, let's go get some food. Alright, I hope I will have it on record, but I was skipping so fast that I'm not sure if I will be able to pause and read this. For my current character progression with the 30. You see, for 0. This is my finished build. It's adrenal pumps, the same as Glory have, but kind of worse. Mostly because Glory have the best version of them. I'm not sure if I have better version as on pair with her upgraded one or not. Right, I would not think that's how it works. I think we have base version. Yeah, there is nothing, so it's all same gear, I assume. Yeah, no new outfits also. I don't know why I'm so desperate for something good, but... Sorry, and that would be fun to make ninja build. But it's kind of make no sense, because you have Ward, you have Feast. Just too much. Okay, thank you for watching. I had fun. I think we did great in this mission and we progressed very far. And have a good day.